Hello children, welcome to Anupam Public School and College Channels. You will learn today your chapter number 2, subject English, for the class 1st. So for the class 1st, subject English, chapter number 2, about Arohi. Chapter number 2 about Arohi. In this chapter, Arohi is introducing herself and her family. So let's start. First paragraph is Hi. Hi friends, I am Arohi. She is indicating She is indicating or introducing herself and her family in this chapter. So in the first stanza, in the first line, she expresses that, Hi friends, I am Arohi. I live in Kanpur. Means she live in Kanpur and I am 5 years old. She is 5 years old and she is in class 1st. I am in class 1st. She is introducing, Hi friends, I am Arohi. I live in Kanpur. I am Arohi. Arohi live in Kanpur. Arohi is 5 years old and Arohi is in class 1st. So second stanza is, She is my mother. Now she is introducing her mother. She is my mother. She is a housewife. She works hard at home. She is a housewife. Her mother is a housewife. She works at home. She is my mother. Arohi's mother, and Arohi's mother is a housewife, means she works at home, she takes care of her house, of her family, and she works hard at home. She works hard at home, sorry, hard Her mother is very busy in her household work. She works very hard at home. Now she is introducing her father. He is my father. He is my father and he is a doctor. Arohi's father is a doctor and Arohi's father works in a hospital. A question can ask what Arohi's father is doing or what Arohi's father work. Arohi's father works in a hospital. A question can be asked here, how old are Arohi? Arohi are 5 years old. He is a doctor. He works in a hospital. He is my father. He is a doctor. Arohi's father is a doctor. He works in a hospital. Arohi's father works in a hospital. Arohi is introducing herself. I am Arohi. She lives in I live in Kanpur. Arohi live in Kanpur. And how much old she is? She is 5 years old. And she in which class she study? She study in the class first. I am in class first. In which class do you read? Or in which class Arohi is Arohi read? She read in class first. Now she is my mother. She is a housewife and she works hard at home. He is my father. He is a doctor. And Arohi's father works in a hospital. This three paragraphs. Now fourth stanza. He is Rajat. Now Rajat is her brother. He is a Rajat. He is Rajat. Rajat, he is a baby. Younger brother. That means Rajat is her younger brother. He is my younger brother. Younger means chota. And I like him very much. I like him very much. Means like means enjoyable. Or she love her younger brother very much. Now last, these are my grandparents. These are my grandparents. They play with me. They love me very much. Means now she is introducing her grandparents. These are my grandparents. Arohi's grandparents is introducing in this chapter. Now she play with them. They play with me. They play with me means grandparents play with her and they love me very much and her grandparents love her very much. Next, I have a dog. Its name is Rocket. Arohi has a dog and the dog name is Rocket. It is very naughty. Very naughty. Naughty means mischievous. Naughty means mischievous. Means she has a dog. Dog name is Rocket. Dog name is Rocket and it is very naughty. Naughty means very mischievous. Now write the meanings. You can write in your copy also. Copy down these meanings. Like, enjoyable, naughty, mischievous, and work, make effort. Make effort. This meanings like naughty and work. Sorry, enjoyable. Now answer the following questions. This is for your homework. First question. How old is Arohi? Arohi is 5 years old. Second question. Where does Arohi's father work? Where does Arohi's father work? Answer will be, Arohi's father works in a hospital. Third question. What is the name of Arohi's dog? What is the name of Arohi's dog? Arohi's dog name is Rocket. And the last, who is very naughty? A dog is very naughty, or Rocket is very, a dog name Rocket. A dog Rocket is very naughty, or dog name Rocket is very naughty. So this questions is for your homeworks. You can prepare in your classwork notebooks all these questions. That's all.